the ultimate scrognet. Can you imagine that? Medical marijuana plant as a scrognet. That looks pretty cool, the burning bush. I've been doing that for 30 years or so, and then I just did the windows and the gutters there. Looks pretty cool. I usually do the arborvitaes here, both these arborvitaes and other stuff. So, yeah. Looks pretty good. I'm downsizing this here though. I don't know if I want to do anymore. It's so fucking cold out here. It's fucking colder than shit out here. Damn. That looks fucking badass though.